Quite like my mom. I know I should let bygones be bygones, but she's the reason why I am high what I'm high on. Cause my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom. My mom love Valium, now all I am is a party animal. I am what I am, but I'm strong to the finish with me Valium spinach. But my buzz only lasts about 2 minutes, but I don't wanna swallow it without chewing it. I can't even write to rhyme without you in it. My Valium, my Valium. Man, I never thought that I could ever be a drug addict. Nah, fuck that, I can't have it happen to me. But that's actually what has ended up happening. A tragedy, the fucking passing it up, catching me. And it's probably where I got acquainted with the taste, ain't it? Pharmaceuticals of the bomb, mom, beautiful. She killed the fucking dog with the medicine she done fed it. Feed it a fucking aspirin and say that it has a headache. Here, want a snack? You hungry, you fucking brat? Look at that, it's a Xanax. Take it and take a nap, eat it, but I don't need it. Well, fuck it, then break it out. Take a little piece and beat it before you wake Nathan ass. Alright, now you win. I don't feel like arguing. Pop it, gobble it, and start wobbling. Stumble, hobble, tumble, slip, trip. Then I fall in bed with a bottle of meds and a Heath Ledger bobblehead.
My mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom.
My mom, I'm just like her.
Sorry, Mom. I still love you, though. Dr. Dre 2010. Hey, this shit is hella hard, homie.